described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Bullfrog Films, Inc. presents The Dingles. Clothes wave on a line in a yard next door to a house with a mailbox that reads, The Dingles. In that yard stands an older woman with wiry red hair and a cap with a long brim.
Doris Dingle had three cats, Dayoh,
they jump into her arms,
Donna, and DeeDee. And she loved them with all her heart.
Carrying them with a smile, she sets down spotted Dayoh and walks off. With one claw, Dayoh scratches an X into the ground. Doris sets down white and brown Donna by a box, then goes to a porch and sets orange DeeDee by a rocking chair, where she sits.
Donna, snobby Siamese,
she's opened the box,
spent most of the time sorting through her collection of bird feathers,
trying to fly with two of them. She puts them back in the box and closes it.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.